Once the fibers are processed into yarns, now it is the time to get fabrics from those yarns. So, let us go through the process of making fabrics now.